a winner over Columbus.
Well, Patrick with the black and blue jackets. They'll get a little bit of extra love. And here we go. There's no love here.
Georges.
And that's Bergeron.
Big loss.
As we step away, the fans salute those two warriors. Patrice Bergeron and Josh Georges dropping the mitts in Beantown.
And that's why that fight made sense. You know, it doesn't make sense for Bergeron for any other reason. Because it's 5-1 and some of the bigger, tougher guys have passed on fights.